alcohol and popcorn, perhaps an unusual pairing, but a college student in Kansas City, Missouri has combined them. As a sophomore, Carrie Silverman saw students sneaking alcohol into movie theaters to drink with their popcorn. That's when he came up with the idea for alcohol-flavored popcorn. He calls it Pubcorn. The flavoring is non-alcoholic.
They really do taste like the drinks.
For Take a Look at This, I'm Elizabeth Manresa.